guys, welcome again to my channel. Now let's talk about yung mga artists, yung kilala natin mga artista na pumasok sa food business. Yan. And sobra silang nakaka-inspire kasi pinagmamalaki nila yung kanilang new source of income. Yan. First is LJ Moreno Alapag. She owns the Lolly Cake Factory. Ayan, nakikita siya ng cake and cupcakes, pati ng lolly cakes, pati ng cake pops. Ayan. Ayan ang mga creations ng lolly cake. Okay? Ayan. Bagong added niya sa product niya ay ang tinapay, ang bread. Meron din siyang sariling version ng ube pandesal. Ayan. And milky donuts. Next is Ai de las Alas. She owns the Martinez ube cheese pandesal. Masasabi ko na ito yung pinakasikat na ube cheese pandesal kasi talagang super nag-trending ang pandesal ni Ai. Ayan. Kasi she started it for home, ano lang dapat, for home consume. And then, pinost niya, maraming na curious. And then, the next is history, naging negosyo, yung ube cheese pandesal ni Ai. Now, next is Bettina Carlos. Ayan, kasama niya ang daughter niya, si Gami. May sarili din siyang version ng ube cheese pandesal. By the way, she owns Sea Kitchen Me. Ayan. And nakikita ko sa IG niya, marami rin nag-o-order ng ube cheese pandesal na gawa ni Bettina. Pero yung Nutella Racks, yan, isa yan sa natikman ko na gawa ni Bettina. Super sarap yan, guys. And si Gami, mahilig din siya maybe because na-expose siya early on sa baking because of her mom. Ito naman guys, si Gladys Guevara. Ang sa kanya naman po ay kakanin business. Super hit po ang kanyang palitaw at ang puto pizza. And lastly, but definitely not the least, is Mr. Vin Munchies himself, Chef Marvin Agustin. Yan. He owns a restaurant, but since nga pandemic, sarado yung mga restaurant. Then, he started his baking. And isa sa binake niya na talaga namang nakuha yung attention ko. And ako'y talaga namang inaabangan ko ay itong kanyang carrot loaf cake. Kaya pinanood ko rin to kung paano niya ito ginagawa. See guys, how inviting this cake is. Yan o, meron siyang freshly grated na carrot with choco chips. See? Super I want this. Marvin, baka naman.